Mike Joseph for the Lafayette Sports Network and GoLeopards.com. Welcome to Inside the Huddle. A huge win for Lafayette in their Patriot League opener in Worcester this past week. They did it by disguising coverages against one of the best quarterbacks in the league and Peter Poulos. Well, they go from him, they go to Kevin Anderson, who is fantastic throwing the football, and number 22 back here, Chase Edmonds, coming off of injury. He looks like he's healthy again, and you know Lafayette, they've always struggled against Chase Edmonds. They're going to have to lock him down. The way they're going to do that is allowing this front seven and maybe front eight to control the run, in which they did against Holy Cross. Disguising coverages, that two deep shell can give it the quarterback a really easy pre-snap read. But Lafayette, they did a lot of rotating coverage. They locked up on the backside. They allowed the quarterback to get a pre-snap read and then rotated into two deep or three deep coverages. Press man by Eric Mitchell. Press man by Philip Parham has allowed the quarterback to kind of gack and not know what he wants to do with the football. And then these guys up front have done a fantastic job bringing the heat and making that quarterback take away his first read. So some rotation of coverages. They've also showed the ability to show seven, eight man up on the line of scrimmage and then rotate out of the coverage, get to some sort of a three deep look. So showing blitz, getting out, not showing blitz, and then bringing guys like Brandon Bryant, Michael Root, Jerry Poe off the corner. This defensive line was amazing last week. They're going to have to keep it up this week against Fordham at 3:30.